Hi, I'm Dr. Lee Kirksey. Let's talk about valve disease. Your heart has four valves. They are the mitral valve, aortic valve, tricuspid valve, and pulmonary valve. The valves work together to control blood flow through your heart. Little flaps inside the valves, called leaflets, open and close to let blood in and out and keep it from going the wrong way. Sometimes those flaps can get stiff and have trouble opening enough to let blood flow through them. This is called stenosis. They can also stretch out and get floppy, which lets blood flow in the wrong direction. This is called regurgitation. Sometimes you're born with valve disease. It can also be caused by an infection, even one you had long ago. Valves can wear down and change as you age. And sometimes your doctor might not be able to figure out why you have valve disease. If you have problems with your heart valves, you may feel short of breath, have heart palpitations, which can feel like your heart is beating very fast or skipping beats. You may also have pain or pressure in your chest. Notice your feet or ankles are swollen, be tired, weak, or dizzy, or gain weight very quickly. You might not have any symptoms at all, and your doctor may hear a heart murmur while listening to your heart. This is a sound your heart valves make when you have valve disease. It's important to call your healthcare provider if you have any symptoms of valve disease and get regular checkups so they can listen to your heart. You may need some simple tests, and if you have valve disease, you might need medicine or surgery to fix or replace your valves. Thank you for listening, and don't forget to listen to your heart and your body.